And welcome back. The largest indoor jazz show in Kansas City is celebrating its 11th anniversary this weekend in a new location. It is the 2008 Jazz Outreach to benefit Swope Health Services. Now joining us this morning is Marquita Taylor, chairman of the Jazz Outreach Benefit, and thank you very much for coming in. Tell us about what's happening this year, the 11th year.
Right, this is the 11th year and it makes it very special. Our theme this year is then and now. We put a lot of emphasis on how we started, which was to serve the homeless. We're still doing that, but we've expanded our services even more. And with this benefit each year, it helps us to continue to provide those services to the uninsured and underinsured in our community.
Okay, now there's a new location this year for the event.
There is. We will be in the Shops on Blue Parkway, okay, which is on 5309 East 50th Terrace,
right next to... It's that new shopping area.
Absolutely, right next to Swope Health Services. So we're excited about the new location. And we're also going to give some discount tickets to those that shop in the Shops on Blue Parkway during that weekend.
Okay, well, very good. You know, we could probably talk a lot about this, but let's tell folks a little bit more about Jazz Outreach, and then we're going to hear some music. It's on the second floor of the Shops at Blue Parkway today from 3 to 9. For more information, you can call 816-922-7606 or just go to our website, KMBC.com, and look under news links. Now, we just mentioned some music. Joining us this morning, the Everette DeVan Trio featuring Millie Edwards, and they're going to sing and perform for us today. So go ahead and take us out to the break, and here we go.
Every day I have the blues. Every day I have blues. When you see me worried, baby, it's you that I hate to lose. Nobody loves me. Nobody seems to care.
Nobody worried, ain't
nobody crying, ain't nobody worried.